The views and opinions expressed in this program are those of the participants and do not necessarily reflect the views of BronxNet or the program underwriters.
Welcome, everybody. We are so glad that you could join us for the first live concert since the pandemic of the orchestra. Some of you who have been here as regulars know that the person standing over here is always our wonderful assemblyman, Jeffrey Dinowitz. Jeff is not only a great supporter of the Orchestra of the Bronx and the Bronx Opera, but he's a great friend of mine, and I am very, very proud to say that. He is not here today, you see, and the reason why is he had a knee replacement a couple of weeks ago. So obviously he's recovering, hobbling around, and he wishes you all of the great best. Now, here today is his son, our new council member, Eric Dinowitz. Another great supporter of the arts. Eric was in the arts himself, and so he doesn't come to it as a stranger, and he would like to say a few words. Eric.
Thank you. First of all, you're all excited to be here for the first live concert since the pandemic. I know I am. I will, by the way, it sounds like all of you know what a knee replacement surgery is, because I heard a collective groan and moan when you heard about it. I am going to share that I hope you're all hoping for his best. He's doing fine, and it's important that he's home right now because he's watching my children. I don't know what else they would be. They're playing cards. He's healing fine though. Don't worry. As Michael said, first let's give a round of applause to Michael. The Orchestra of the Bronx and the Bronx Opera. He brings that to us, and it's a labor of love for him. And how special is it that we are all here in the Bronx for a Bronx orchestra at a Bronx venue, Lehman College. We don't have to go hop on a train. We don't have to go to Manhattan. We have it right here. And I think that's very special, and I want to thank you. We can give you another round of applause for bringing that to us. You are all here, so I'll mention something that you may not know, that I don't think you shared, but you know, the Orchestra of the Bronx Opera, they do a lot more than put on performances. If that's all they did, that would be incredible. But they do work in our schools, and they do work at our senior centers, in the community. They bring a vibrancy to our communities and to our children. And as a former teacher, I can tell you, the arts, music, is integral to the lives of our children. It isn't, or shouldn't be rather, an extracurricular activity that sometimes they get after school, or if they happen to have access to it on the weekends. It is part of who they are, it's part of their development, their growth, their education, their joy, And that is why I am a proud supporter of the arts, of the orchestra, of the opera. And I am able to, thankfully, with our budget in the city council, allocate funding to the orchestra or to the opera to make sure that these concerts can exist, that our children can get that education, and our older adults can enjoy in the opera. So I want to thank all of you. I'm going to sit down right there and enjoy the concert myself. So I won't take any more time. I don't want to delay this any further. Enjoy the concert. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.